Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find 10 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation first. So now taking here a number which is greater than 2. So taking here 3 which is greater than 2. Okay. So next, taking inverse of both number, then the inequality will be changed. That is 1 by 3 less than 1 by 2. Because the value of 1 by 3 that is equals to 0.333 and continuous, and the value of 1 by 2 that is 0.5. So 0.5 is obviously greater than 0.333 and continuous. Okay. Now taking another number, so 2 less than 4, now taking 2 less than 5, and taking 2 less than 6, and taking 2 less than 7. Okay, so for all these cases we can similarly write down here 1 by 4 less than 1 by 2, then 1 by 5 less than 1 by 2, then 1 by 6 less than 1 by 2, then 1 by 7 less than 1 by 2. Okay. Again, similarly for negative case, so taking minus 3 less than minus 2. So now taking inverse of both number, then the inequality will be changed. That is minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 3. Because the value of minus 1 by 2 that is minus 0.5, and this is minus 0.333 and continuous, and we know that less negative number is always greater than more negative number. Okay, so similarly taking minus 4 less than minus 2, then minus 5 less than minus 2, then minus 6 less than minus 2, and minus 7 less than minus 2. So for all these cases we can write here by similar way, minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 5, then minus 1 by 6 less than minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 6, then minus 1 by 2 less than minus 1 by 7. Okay, so now write down here all the rational number. So minus 1 by 2, then minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 5, then minus 1 by 6, then minus 1 by 7, then 1 by 7 starting, then 1 by 6, then 1 by 5, 1 by 4, 1 by 3, and last one will be 1 by 2. So here between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2, these are required 10 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2. Okay, so therefore the required 10 rational number between minus 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 are, so the first one is minus 1 by 3, then minus 1 by 4, then minus 1 by 5, then minus 1 by 6, then minus 1 by 7, then 1 by 7, 1 by 6, 1 by 5, 1 by 4, and last one 1 by 3. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.